Amarillo Crime Stoppers is asking for your help to identify a robbery suspect, and your tip could earn you a reward. On October 28th, a man wearing a winter hat walked into a business on the 2600 block of Southwest 6th and robbed the store at gunpoint. This is footage from the scene. Take a look. Police say the man fled the store on foot with money and merchandise. If you know who this could be, contact Amarillo Crime Stoppers. You could earn a reward of up to $1,000 if your tip leads to his arrest.